Bollywood actress Katrina Kaif has tested positive for COVID-19. The actress confirmed the news on social media. Taking to Instagram stories, the actress wrote that she has immediately isolated herself and is home quarantined. The actor also requested everyone who came in contact with her to get themselves tested. The post read, "I have tested positive for COVID-19, have immediately isolated myself and will be under home quarantine. I am following all safety protocols under the advice of my doctors, requesting everyone who came in contact with me to get tested immediately too. Grateful for all your love and support. Please stay safe and take care." Other Bollywood personalities who recently tested positive include actor Akshay Kumar, Vicky Kaushal and Bhumi Pednekar. Kartik Aaryan, who tested negative for coronavirus on Monday, has bought a new swanky car. The actor has bought a black Lamborghini for himself. Kartik shared a hilarious video on his Instagram handle to share the good news. He captioned the post, "Khareed li, par main shayad mehengi cheezon ke liye bana hi nahi hoon." In the video, the actor celebrates with confetti and balloons. Commenting on Kartik's post, actress Bhumi Pednekar wrote, "You are a mehengi cheez." Kartik is currently shooting for his upcoming horror comedy film Bhool Bhulaiya 2, where he features alongside actors Tabu and Kiara Advani. The film is a follow-up to the 2007 film Bhool Bhulaiya and is slated to hit the theaters in November this year. Kartik would also be seen in the film Dhamaka, which would be released on OTT. Actress Shraddha Kapoor is currently holidaying in picturesque Maldives. On Tuesday, she posted another snapshot from her holiday. In the Instagram picture, Shraddha is seen at a pier, dressed in an all-white ensemble. "Another day in paradise," she wrote as caption. On Monday, Shraddha shared a picture where she is seen posing next to the ocean dressed in a lime tank top paired with white asymmetrical skirt. Shraddha will feature in a double role for the first time in Pankaj Parashar's upcoming film Chalwaz in London. Incidentally, Parashar had directed late superstar Sridevi in the 1989 comedy hit Chalwaz, which cast Sridevi as long-lost twins. Actress Gauhar Khan on Tuesday posted a couple of Instagram pictures to commemorate her father Zafar Ahmed Khan's one-month death anniversary. Calling him the most loving father, she added, "She misses him terribly. Most stylish man I ever came across, most charming, a favorite of whoever had the fortune of meeting him. A talker, strong enough to convince anyone for anything. A brave heart who lived life on his terms. Self-made, strong, the most loving father ever. Alhamdulillah that I am your daughter, Zafar Ahmed Khan. You are my all. I miss you terribly with every breath I take. May Allah bless you in heaven. Ameen," she wrote. Gauhar also shared a black and white throwback picture of her father on Instagram story. She wrote, "One month today. I miss you so much, Papa. I love you so much. You were everything to me." The actress' father passed away last month after being unwell for a while.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.